here, Mark.
Thank you.
start to our programme this evening. Our opening number was Circle of Life, and it was Kelly on the flute for that first item. Now we've got a change. We've got a choral medley from the Disney films, and our soloist is Shauna, singing The Colours of the Wind from Pocahontas. So our choir with Shauna.
Be our guest.
is well written about in your programme, Lucy, and she will be on this occasion playing the saxophone. You will notice, if you read your notes, that she also will be playing two other instruments during the course of the evening. So she's a very gifted person. You'll also see, for those people who are just starting out on their musical career, that at seven she was thrown out of the recording group, but she has since been reinstated and done tremendously well. So a wonderful lesson there. And on this occasion, she's, as I say, playing saxophone, and here she's with us now. Lucy.
Thank you.
be some confusion because there are two Toms playing that. Can you come and think of it? Perhaps not. Tom at the back there, guitar was very young. Tom playing the organ once young. But now we've got Joy. And since this is the second time that she's led the village in this celebration of music, now known as Joy hyphen to the World Robertson, that's a new title, and she will be playing recorder. First of all, you think, well, recorder, that's something you learn at primary school, but indeed, it's a much underrated instrument, and it's played here with great expertise to make the point. So we've got Party 2 and 3 by Haydn, and we've got Joy to perform for us. Joy.
Thank you.
harmonic that the recorders played with such expertise. Wonderful to hear. Now I'm going to introduce again the Shillington singers, and we're starting with the ladies only with their soloist Linda. And they will be singing Hail Holy Queen, then Bohemian Rhapsody. But there will be some extra, special extras who will join them for that part of the singing.
Mother of mercy, I Thank you.
B, and our two musicians, Fred and David, played as duo tonight, as you saw, but they usually play in a four-piece band. There's more details about them in the programme, but I'm sure they'll be about afterwards to take bookings for christenings and bar mitzvahs and other parties if you Now, Oliver. Been a tremendous hit comeback recently in the USA and GB. It was first premiered in the West End in 1960, nearly 50 years ago. And the music and lyrics were by Lionel Bart. And you will remember that recently, a year or two ago now, they had competitions and the new version opened after Graham Norton had found his Nancy. It's all nicely done in the end. Now, we have got our singers that are coming on stage now. And we have Tim, who's going to do a solo to start with. And then there are also three other soloists. There's Diane, there's Liz, and there's Jenny. And they will be singing with the singers, selections from Oliver. So sit back, listen and enjoy the solos and the singing.
Oh,
local, and he's on extremely expensive loan from Silso Drama Club, although he is a Shillington resident. If you missed his performance in our panto just recently, you missed a great deal. In fact, he's such a gifted performer that he learned the lines for the lead role for a stage version of Hello, Hello and the panto at the same time, and managed to remember which one he was in. He too will appear again on trombone later. So I give you Simon Strauss.
Thank you.
I can remember Tom when he was very young and he was learning to play the keyboard. It was his first efforts, and through the adjoining wall of the terraced house, he used to hear those early sounds. But that was 30 years ago. How times have changed. He's also a captain of our bell ringers and an active member of this church. Tom is a real supporter of a huge number of worthwhile causes in our village. For example, Bar at the Musgrave, the Crown, the Fox, Noah's Ark. But now we have Lucy coming back to us for the third time, performing for us yet again, this time on flute, and with her, Joe over there on piano, and we've got Joy to the world on clarinet, and we've got Simon on trombone, and Mark on French horn. Mark was sitting here playing the piano just now, and he also arranged this medley especially for us. So we've got a Gershwin melody, and here they are. Thank you. Now, for our last item this evening, we have the return of the Shillington Singers with soloists Emma, Alison, Debbie and Shauna. But while they join us, and before I introduce the last item, I would like to thank everybody who has contributed to this splendid performance. Whether on stage, behind the scenes, preparing for this show, or the hours spent on making screens, creating images, and having meetings. We thank you all. And of course, our own Joy, who, without her input, this would not have taken place. We hope you've enjoyed this evening in our church, which was described by John Betjeman as the Cathedral of the Chilterns. An ABBA member.
I couldn't.